Hey, what's up you guys? Welcome back to a brand new video, and yes, part two, season two, episode two, whatever you want to call it, of With the Boys. Funny enough, this happened around the same time last year as well, so it's going to be amazing. So yeah, it's a lot of good content coming up, and I hope you guys enjoy it. It was an amazing 4th of July, it was an amazing overall week, it was great, I loved it, wouldn't want it any other way, and honestly, it was good. It was really good. Everything was just perfect. And I would not have asked for it any other way. But without further ado, hope you guys enjoy this. Now let's get right into the video. Let's get it. Bro, dead ass, this is literally the fucking same place that we stopped the first time. That's crazy. Lewis, what you think about that, bro? That's a big coincidence. Elijah, what would you like to say to the vlog?
You're gay.
Both of y'all?
Yeah.
You're gay.
That's exactly what y'all said the last time. Dude. Weekend with the Boys chapter 2. Let's go. Yo, it's my boy right there. He's so taller than me.
And then I'm right here, short as fuck.
And then Elijah and Donnie right here. This is part two, guys. Part two of With the Boys. Do it again. Elijah's, yo.
21 is not me.
Elijah, what's poppin'?
Oh my god, I didn't realize you were a flaming homosexual until now.
What?
That place was fucking closed. We gotta go look for another spot.
I will take whichever. I don't really care. Turkey. Turkey sounds good. Thank you for this turkey sandwich. Thank you. See, Lewis is here with his sandwich. There's Elijah with.
Who's Doritos?
That's my boy right here.
Can you use the
grandma? I'm
gonna
delete the
photo. I'm gonna
delete the photo of Julia.
Talking about cheese in there, but
stop sending photos like kids in your furry porn.
We got, what? What did he just it's what did he say?
Who are these brown people?
Who are these brown
people? That's my family.
Oh shit, we just got Donathan. Homie called him by his full fucking name.
We just got here and we are going to be setting up, getting our sleeping arrangements. I am not tired at all, even though I got no sleep.
What'd you think about the journey, Elijah?
You almost died.
We did almost die.
Dickhead in the semi almost pushed us off.
We fucking swerved, but of course we obviously live because we are main characters.
We're gonna die later, aren't we?
Oh no.
Alright.
I just realized I did not bring a receipt for this water.
Bruh.
What are the chances that Lucky saw Hawk?
Dude, what the fuck? They're playing Weezer.
Huh? I'm gonna be honest, I'm not trying to look in the closet right now.
I don't know. You know who else is in the closet?
Dora?
I thought we all collectively looked at
Lewis. Are you recording, bro? I'm not fucking okay, bro.
Step in the fucking fursuit.
What about the other fucking no agent?
Bro, I'm just trying to watch this dude get.
What the fuck? Homie said that without any second thought at all.
You think I did?
Wanna
strip on? You might have taken off your boots?
Nah, it's fine.
I would take off this fucking boots
though. So, let me hold it for you.
My boot?
Yeah, let me hold your fucking boot for you so it doesn't fall on my floor.
It might fall onto his nose. So he can handle it.
What the fuck?
Fuck, bro.
Why did you do that?
Why?
Why would you
do that? Your feet smell like that?
That's not feet.
Feet are supposed to smell sexy.
That is. What the fuck?
That's not what I meant to say.
And we were recording.
Oh no. I'm being recorded.
Oh my god.
So why is this such a.
Get it on!
Can we send him just like this to your brother?
Walking to 7-Eleven.
He's our little mascot now.
I want to kill myself.
Come here. Hug me, furry man.
You guys want to watch a furry beat the shit out of a white man?
I'm calling you. Why the fuck are you stroking my face like that? Bro,
hey,
I need to get a picture.
Put the head back on.
Oh. What is the battle cry?
Ooh.
There's hair everywhere.
In your mouth?
Yeah.
It's hot.
Hold on.
Recording the music video be like, when she said I knew it.
You know, it's like Joji when he was dancing in a panda.
Well,
she
should be able to put little hands on.
She's so nice.
Yeah.
Joji was dancing in a panda like a onesie?
Yeah.
She's so nice. She's so nice. She's so nice.
This is me and my son.
Why did it come? Are you okay with being in the picture?
Let me see it.
Why are you fondling my nipples?
Yeah. Why was it? I did.
Because I was in there.
I think it's tough. I don't know.
The fuck is wrong with you?
Anyways, it was a one and done thing for everything. I'm never doing that again.
Me?
Okay. Are you sure?
Yes.
Who came out the womb first?
Me. No. I was born first, and then I time traveled back just to be born later.
I'm sorry, but that's what a failed experiment would say.
I'm not a failed experiment. I'm the real one.
I won this argument. I'm leaving now.
I'm the real one.
Hey bro, let's go cuddle.
What the fuck?
Hey, what's up, you guys? I'm gonna fuck my cat. Oh,
this is my PC. It's the highest gaming PC of 2020. Let's just boot up.
Is there?
No. Let's boot up Apex Legends and let's see.
Yeah, I have GTA 5.
But I have the GTA 5 role playing thing.
Hey, I want to try that.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh shit. Apex has an update.
Fog.
Apex, don't you
know that secret? I need them to be my friends so I can like.
So they don't expose you and shit.
So they don't expose me.
Yes. Well, I mean, you know something of me.
No, yeah, of course. But that's the thing, like, I'm your friend, so I'm never gonna say that to anybody.
Yeah, like.
So, yeah, but like, but this bitch knows. This bitch knows I'm. And sh.
Put that out.
Stupid shit, or I'm. And I'm like. I need this bitch to die.
Difference between us here is that I am embarrassed about my little secrets. I wouldn't say they're secrets, just embarrassing moments.
Oh,
and but she, I wouldn't tell you myself, but if you guys were to find out, I was like, okay,
you own up to it.
Yeah, I own up to it. Like, you know, I'll tell you myself the whole story.
You
know,
that's what exactly.
But the thing is, if this bitch knows my, I start going up to people and say, yeah, about like, no, she goes up, actually. How do I? Oh, okay, hold on. I gotta turn down to my speakers. With the best. That's my speakers work. Alright, there. Literally, like.
Homie got us SpongeBob popsicles, but this shit don't look like. This ain't no SpongeBob. What is yours? What does yours look like?
I don't know. It's gonna probably look like a whole ass demon.
Oh god. It's fucking dark in here.
Hold on. I can't open anything.
Man, why is he wire his teeth like that?
He has Alzheimer's.
Jesus,
he's looking off to the side. He's looking at each other.
A cutie.
Alright, so, you already know we have 7-Eleven because my homeboy worked here and your boy got a new denim jacket, so that's pretty dope. Hashtag only the real ones know what happened to the last one.
Cause sometimes I look in her eyes and that's where.
Anyway. Alright, so we're on our way to the gym. What time is it?
What time is it actually? It's 11:21.
11:21, we're going to the gym. We're not gonna be there for a while. But we went to go drop off Elijah at 7-Eleven earlier and we were walking out. One of our boy's neighbors just, it was like an 8-year-old girl said the N-word with a hard R. And that shit was so unexpected.
Yeah, it's like, man, here I thought that Donnie's neighbors were chill.
I know, I'm just like, bruh. But on top of that, this is like, what, day 2 out of 10 for the vlog? So like, and then the 3rd through the 7th is gonna get crazy. But on top of that, quick little story time while we're walking over to the gym. Donnie's sister came home and she sleeps in the living room, and basically since my boy slept on the couch after we got back, completely she completely flipped her shit and had an entire like episode, and we were just like, what the fuck, like that shit was crazy.
But,
I thought Donnie was gonna get his ass beat.
I know, I thought she was gonna hit Donnie or some shit. Is Lucky's open?
No.
No? But regardless of that, we are on our way to the gym right now. So, we'll get some clips while we're in there.
Alright, go for it.
There's no way that ain't budging.
Still worn out from these from before?
Oh no, definitely. Whew. This is awesome. First time being in a gym. You gotta wipe it down? Bros, dude sisters, my legs be sore. My arms are sore, chest is sore, and I love it. And we're coming back twice tomorrow for like 8 days in a row. So by the end of this, I'm gonna look like fucking Chris Hemsworth. No.
What?
I'm gonna look like Chris Hemsworth by the end of this.
Oh yeah.
This is awesome. Ooh, you miss me anyway.
If only you saw.
Oh my god.
What happened?
If only you saw him.
I was literally just like SpongeBob, Sandy. He just started like thrashing the back seat.
Oh, I regret all of that.
What did you?
Your hair tastes like.
Tastes like what?
Soap.
Well, yeah, because I fucking showered, bro. Shit.
Did you wash the soap out?
What the fuck?
Here, I'm grocery shopping. You already know. You already know we out here grocery shopping.
Bro, did you just attack
him? No. So we out here grocery shopping. All of our FBI agents are waiting for us to leave.
I have multiple. I'm a baddie.
Yeah, as I am. As we go back to back because we're badass shit. What the fuck? Okay, so I've never had a pizza roll in my life. Ever. In the history of ever. So as I play with these pizza rolls, I'm going to grab this one because it looks pretty good. Put these on top of each other. They're a little hot, but you know, that's the way you're supposed to do it. My first time eating a pizza roll, so here you go. I might have hyped these up too much. I mean, they're good, but I was expecting greatness. But this snack.
Like in New York City, I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Shine as bright as you, I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the thing.
Oh shit, we at the mall going to GameStop. So, we in the mall. This mall's pretty dope. We went to Hot Topic.
Bro, Chino would love going in there.
What's in there?
That's the Lego store.
Oh, that's dope as fuck. So we're on our way to Hot Topic. We just went to GameStop to try to find DMC5 Special Edition. And they told us where we can find it. So yeah. How are you enjoying Fremont so far, Lewis?
Very cool, very, very cool.
Escalator!
Yeah, GameCube is somewhere to me.
Damn. Yo, this place go crazy. I don't know if I can show any of that.
Yeah. It just went out. Don't.
Well, I'm thinking about it first.
Don't.
I'm watching this cake get all wet, so it's kind of cute.
First, we need to sing happy birthday to the birthday boy.
Make wish with me. Blow. Blow. Seven, come back here. What?
Yay. You know, it's fine.
Oh, did you record that?
Yes, I did.
Why?
Because it's your birthday.
I only have a little bit of frosting on my face, but it's fine. It's fine. I'll just wipe it off.
Yeah, I need a napkin. Lois, can you acquire me a napkin? Yes.
Thank you. You're 21 years of age. Where's the alcohol? Where's the alcohol? But Lois.
Lois, this cake was for you, buddy.
It was actually for you. It's not even a birthday cake. What it is it's his happy death day cake. Because he's not making it past 21, just like Lil Peep, XXX, Juice WRLD. RIP, my motherfucking Juice WRLD.
I'm already balls deep into my
20s. Whoop! Homie said I'm balls deep into my 20s. I'm 20. Does that technically count?
How is what?
Me being balls deep in my 20s.
You're like... crowning.
I'm crowning? Like I'm barely getting a crown? But I'm always called a king.
Who lies to you? You're not a king until your dad gets bumped off.
My dad already did!
Where he at?
Homie was exiled
to a different country.
I fucking knew it. I knew he was alive. I knew it. You're just like Papa.
Papa never lies.
Yes, bruh. Even on his dying breath, he fucking lied. He's like, please forgive me before I die. Please, please, I want to be a redeeming character. Fuck you, Papa. Imagine if that.
Lego. That is not Lego Star Wars. What kind of cake is this?
It's a pie.
What kind of pie is this?
The racist pie.
What? Anything you want to say?
No.
Okay.
I was gonna get an appetizer and that one that was looking
more cool. And then the actual burger I want.
I guess 13. I might just get you
classy. Elijah, put your menu down.
Is there ketchup in there?
Elijah, put your menu down.
You have ketchup, yeah.
Put your menu, there he is.
Mm-hmm.
And we got K-Bush playing in an IHOP. That's dope. Pink Diamond! When am I being bad? No, I'm sure that it's true. I think you're so good, and I'm nothing like you. Look at you go, I just adore you. I wish that I knew what makes you think I'm so special. If I could begin to do something that does right by you, I don't do about anything. I would even learn how to love. Why, bro? Yeah.
You thought it was over?
How long it took.
I could do
about anything.
I could
even learn how to love like you.
Here.
Hello everyone, this is Salem. She is now in the vlog. I really hope my flash is not on and it's not blinding her. Just checked, it's not on. Salem, it's okay, baby. I know you want dick, but I'm afraid you can't have it, baby. Oh, poor baby. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It'll pass, baby. It'll pass. Trust me, I would know.
All right, this is our last day in Fremont. We kind of, sort of, maybe slept a good chunk of it. We went to Walmart. 4th of July was great. Anyway, we gotta get our laundry right now, so that's what we're doing. But we still got a long ways to go before home because Donnie had better take us to that fucking taco truck.
Oh yeah, man, better.
Let's go remind him right now. Let's go beat his ass. Without the beep.
What?
What? You made it gay yourself.
You literally made it gay by doing that pose.
What do you mean?
How much would you just choose with
that pose? Why? Let's all start wrestling each other.
I don't know what Donnie said about it hurting. I don't know why Donnie said
it. I think he misses when he pops it.
Oh. You would spit gum in my mouth, right?
No.
That's weird because I
would. What the? That's your brother.
No, because that's strep throat a while ago. I don't want to give people strep throat.
I mean, I wouldn't like do it off to my. I would spit it in.
What the fuck is wrong here?
Fuck!
You fucker! Balls fell out! Oh, just
that stove. Well, that's the main issue, the stove. See how I was fucking up the glass? That shit
was about to explode. Make sure that doesn't touch water.
Like, don't spray water over it.
Let me
the stove itself is
tiny.
It's the tabletop. The stove thing here.
Bro, there's a whole ass fire.
Of course.
Oh, there's a fire. And it's our last day here, too. Just so you guys know.
We have to
kill the fire.
Carefully.
Get rid of oil.
Wait till it's cool and then dump it in a bottle. Put it in a bottle, throw it in the dumpster.
So you don't dump it in the sink.
There's a lot of smoke here.
No, I'm trying to decide if we want to get rid of it now or if we want to get rid of it later.
We want to get rid of it when it cools down, but we don't know what time they're going to get up.
Are we trying to cover it up before they wake up?
We're not trying to cover it up.
We want to wash off the. We want to wash off the stove. Can you wash off the top? Yeah. Just wash off the top real quick. Don't burn yourself.
I'm trying not to. I already got burned once.
Also, yes, you do water.
Hmm?
Dry it.
Okay. Huh?
Give me a second.
What do you mean?
Give me a second.
Oh. What do you... Oh, he's... I'm getting my legs waxed. I'm only showing my leg because... censorship. Is this gonna hurt?
Probably.
Well, yeah, it's midnight. So what you're saying is that we can go back to the gym.
I'll sink in maybe a little bit sooner, depending on what time we wake up. Hang on, if we want to lose light, if I wake up, yeah.
Okay.
So we ready to. I mean,
this is done. Go and fight your
friend. Like, okay, Stranger Things, where they have those moments where they're all by themselves and they have the slow speech. You know, like how Hopper was like, 11, keep your door 3 inches open.
Huh.
Then fucking whatever.
Yeah.
So it'd be a close up of his and he'd be like,
hold on.
I know we're going into the heart.
of death right now. But I need you to understand, we're in the 80s. We're gonna survive. They don't kill off children characters in the 80s.
Should I bring the head?
What?
The furry head?
What the fuck? What do you mean this is the series finale?
The series finale.
This can't be the series finale.
Of course it is.
But what exciting things happened on this season finale?
We drive home.
The drive home?
Yeah. Right here. And then everyone gets their own spin off.
Everyone. This is the car?
Yeah.
Why'd you move it? Or wait. Who moved it?
Me.
When? Alright. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. It was great. There's a lot more footage in there that I haven't shown yet. Like, for example, here's a little thing I posted on Instagram. You guys can find my Instagram linked in the description down below. And yeah, here's just a little sneak, not a sneak peek, but here's a snippet of that.
Sorry, shit didn't work out. She's a free little liar, oh, for analyzer, fell in love with you and I don't mind it. But I know, baby, this won't go unexpected. But when I told you that I fucking love you, shit, I meant.
Yeah, so I made a bunch of different things like that for Instagram and for, you know, here. So expect things like that in the near future, just because I thought it'd be fun. So yeah, without further ado, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to drop a like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends. And I will see all of you wonderful people in the next video. Peace out.
Suck my cock.